I do want kids, like, but I don't know if I could, like, really say, like, a time or day. Yeah. Then it feels, like, very, like, incoming, and
I said I wouldn't have kids until, like, I'm financially stable.
Yeah.
Until I know, like, there's not going to be stressful, like, feeding another
human,
you know, person, putting through school and stuff.
Yeah,
as long as I'm financially stable, then.
But, yeah, no, I know that Cartier, like, wants it, like, like, she has, like, a life plan.
Yeah, that scares me.
Whereas I'm kind of, like,
that scares me.
Like,
I don't have a 5-year plan.
I don't have a 5-year plan.
And some people go, like, when you see yourself 5 years, I'm like, I don't know. As long as I'm happy, I don't care.
Yeah, same. That's what I say. Yeah. I always say that. I'm like, as long as I'm happy.
I'm either going to be, like, super rich, live, like, the high life, or I'm going to live the carefree life. I'm not going to give a fuck about anything.
Yeah, I can so see
I will not be mediocre. I will not live in the middle with a 30-year mortgage over my head.
Yeah,
nah. Battling that out. Like, I will not. I don't want to do that.
When I sometimes, like, envision my life, I can just, like, see myself, like, settling down in, like somewhere like Byron Bay and just, like, have a really chilled lifestyle with, like, family, like, my family.
My mum's, she saw a, they're not fortune tellers, but, like, ones who, like, speak to, like,
the spirits and stuff. Yeah.
She had, like, heaps of interesting stuff about me.
About you? What did she say?
She knew I was in finance. She said, like, a lot of things, like, partner-wise, like, he will marry, like, a girl next door type, like, Jennifer Aniston type girl. And he's like, she's like, I can see him. He's like, I can see a house on the water, like, up the coast. I can see him there with, like, two kids.
Oh, it's me.
And he's got, like, two kids there, like, two boys.
Two boys.
Two boys, yeah. Time to check out.
You think about how girly I am. I literally envision myself with a, like, mini me.
Oh, no.
And we have matching outfits.
Oh, God. No way. No matching outfits.
Yeah.
No. Yeah, me and Luke had to do that.
You match with me.
No,
man. We're matching outfits with me and the daughter.
No chance.
What do you mean?
Matching outfits?
Yeah.
No.